Hello students, welcome to our channel Learning Notebook. In today's video, we will solve question number 3 of NCERT exercise 11.2. Question is, draw a circle of radius 3 cm. Take two points P and Q on one of its extended diameter, each at a distance of 7 cm from its center. Draw tangents to the circle from these two points P and Q. So let's construct it. Step 1 is construct the circle of radius 3 cm with center O. Step 2 is take one of its diameters, name it PQ and extend it on both sides. Locate two points on this diameter such that OR equals to 7 cm and OS equals to 7 cm. Step 3 is bisect OR and OS. Let's first bisect OR. For this, open the compass with a length more than half of OR and place your compass on point R. Mark the arcs on both sides as shown here. Now place the compass on point O and cut these arcs on both the sides. Join these two points. So this line will cut OR at a point T. T is the midpoint of OR. In the same way, bisect OS. So this line will cut OS at a point U. U is the midpoint of OS. Now in step 4, take T as center and OT as radius, draw a circle. This circle will intersect the given circle at points A and B. Now take U as center and OU as radius, draw another circle. This circle will intersect the given circle at points C and D. Now in the end, step 5 is join RA, RB, SC and SD. Students, RA, RB, SC and SD are the four tangents to the circle. So this was the construction for question number 3 of NCERT exercise 11.2. Thanks for watching. If you enjoyed this video, then do hit the like button. Don't forget to subscribe to our channel Learning Notebook and make sure to press the bell icon. Thank you. Bye-bye. See you in the next video.